Hi and welcome. My name is Ismail Serin and I am the Head of Product Management for SAP Product Lifecycle Management, or SAP PLM for short. I'm here to give you a quick preview of the openSAP course SAP PLM for Discrete Industries. In this course, you will learn how SAP PLM is used in research and development to support designing and developing new products in discrete industries such as automotive, IMC, and high-tech. We will show you how SAP PLM helps turn ideas and requirements into new, innovative products. You will learn about the core development process embedded in an end-to-end change management process. Also, you will see how internal and external stakeholders can collaborate. In addition, we will present how engineering BOMs can be handed over to production and operations so that a seamless digital thread can be ensured. This course is primarily aimed at existing or future SAP PLM users, solution consultants, salespeople, and business decision makers, but also at anyone involved in research and development in discrete industries. The course will be presented by experienced SAP colleagues and SAP partners. Which topics can you expect in this course? In week one, we will give you an overview of SAP PLM in discrete industries and address the challenges of various industries by means of individual use cases. In the second week, we will address the define phase and see how innovations and requirements can be leveraged to develop products. We will also look at costing in an early phase and also compliance. In week three, we will focus on the core development process. Product structures and BOM management, including changes, will be addressed, as well as how to integrate CAD data and external PLM systems. Also, we will give an overview of how SAP Teamcenter by Siemens can complement the SAP solution portfolio. In week four, you will see how you can collaborate seamlessly with external suppliers, development partners, and contract manufacturers. In the fifth week, you will learn how to hand over an engineering BOM to downstream processes and how this data can be leveraged, for example, in the service and maintenance area. We will also show how you to set up, monitor, and monetize digital twins. The final week, we will touch on technical aspects and enable you to get started. During the course, we invite you to join our discussion forum. Here you can discuss all your questions, comments, and ideas with other students, SAP experts, and also the instructors. If you earn the required points, you'll earn a course certificate called Record of Achievement and a digital badge that you can share across your social networks. I am looking forward to seeing you during the course.